call everyone and welcome back to Valheim for some more Janksgaard progress today. Now, it's probably going to be the only thing I get in for stream, but I'm okay with that. I was just kind of feeling in a continued Valheim mood. It's janky! No custom modifiers for this one. Custom modifiers that I'm playing it differently. Just button one a button, please. Shout out for lurk support. Because apparently there's another person there, but I'm not seeing them yet. Because the thing wants to be stupid. Right, I threw that down last time. For hunting. Hang on. That's interesting. It seems to have frozen. Maybe that's why it wasn't properly showing things. It fucking derped out. Looked over and was like, I'm stuck, and there was a black screen. He's like, game is definitely on screen right now and should be capturing properly. I'll go over what I've got and what I'm doing here again real quick, because it's been a little over a week, I think, since the last one. Might need to pop to Oddheim real quick just to repair that. I remember how to buttons as well. Buttons is good. I feel like that should have hit that, but okay. Whoop, there they go. Alright, cool. There's a bunch of wood for coal. How is that not hitting? I'm watching it go through the damn tree. Everyone's Thursday's going as well, and thank you for coming to hang out on Thursday. Even if you're just lurking, a lurk is still a lurk, and we're lurking for it. Boosh, thank you, I'll take a skill up. Branch. Shtick. Thank you. The angle actually, you know. Let me touch it! Remember the correct buttons. Coal. So get that moving. It's probably sleepable. No? Really? Yeah, I can't. So we're gonna do a quick hop over there. just so I can repair me axe. Set up on that one. My tags crossplay after because there's literally nothing tagged for Janksgaard. I don't know why it does that. I don't know why. That for now.
I'm in danger.
Howdy, Chi. How you doing? Thanks for stopping in. Chuck those. What else do I want to dump over here? Yeah, probably dump that there. About the same. Starting to feel more alive. Getting acclimated, you know, after the first couple weeks of work there. And shifting streams around and get everything all set up. And yeah, I was in an extra Valheim-y mood this week, so I decided to just double down on that, and we'll get back to Tiny Thor next Thursday. Okay, why are you hitting like a beach? See, I'm probably one of the only people I know who was kind of never really interested. I love Skyrim, and I love Fallout, but I don't know. I was just never really, it was just kind of meh on Starfield the entire time. I'm glad for the people that were interested in it, that it is good, but it never really got me. Put that in there. Yeah, I've started playing around with those on, like, Odheim. I turned raids completely off, and then have now decided I'm going to start taking out the bosses, because now without raids being on there, it doesn't matter so much, and that way I'll have all the boss heads available for people to have, because it's a social realm and everything like that all the powers are available. You can turn up the frequency, so my other realm, my lumber and resin farming realm, that, whoa, I just killed Ichthyron and I'm farming the Great Orc raids. I turned up the raid frequency on that one. You can also turn up or down difficulty as well. Stack the bones as well. Cock. Whatever. This kind of finished up real quick, so I don't have that board just hanging around. Plus, it gives a chance to see if the game's gonna throw a raid. Because I'm hanging out in camp. Got some more overall coastline and stuff that I've got to map out to just kind of eke in the continent. Together to mix some tea. Or mix some rhymes. A little bit of forge upgrades there. Tried fishing with the gamepad yet. I'm gonna have to check that out soon. Aha! There's the tin. books potentially there. Also, yeah, I'm trying to remember where I picked out ideas, areas to build so far. There's a stone tower over there. Our second little forest outpost. It's kind of like Mountain's Edge. House down there. So I got all that out of there. Right. Let's go hit a couple birch trees, get some fine wood done. Need it for a couple things. Nice little patch of birches right here. Wait, no, come back! You bastard! That. Hey, boy seeds. Yeah, man. Check inside that. I feel like I would have. fine. Alright, we'll put it there. Got the channel 2, but I don't have it anywhere. Check it at the moment. Nope. Remembering how to do stuff and things with a gamepad. There we go. That shit's down.
The other Ike there, or the Ike there period.
Ah! I got a little bit of like random just up there itches. Hybrid! Ah. And now I need more leather scraps to do that again, but alright. Not too bad. Feeling extra Valheim-y, so double down on that for the week. We'll get to more Tiny Thor next Thursday. Going there. Take these out. This pig meat real quick. Come Come on, throw me a dead guy raid. You're hitting like shit. Just touching. Woo. Chai, how are you doing? Skull and happy Thursday. Thanks for popping in. Alright. Day 15, just over 2 weeks. Checked in. Yeah, I want to dump a couple things over there real quick, just to get them out of my inventory. I don't care quite as much about the scenery and shit on this one, whereas on Odheim especially, they're sculpting a lot of it. Costco pack, so it's enormous. Enormous. Why are you hitting like garbage?
You're hitting like such a twat.
Doing, man.
You just want to talk. Better.
Spank you. Helpy Helperton.
Thought my frames were dropping for a second there.
Hit. Hit. Quit. Quit. Quit.
Hold on to that, because I can grab more shkin. And... yeah, I'm just not going to throw those for now, because I think I need some more over here.
Feeks.
Oh.
Okay.
And we're headed down this way to kind of get around and out there. See that? Around that as well. The one other thing I'm going to want to put down in the ship camp is a map table. Do I need to mention that? 5
leather scraps for the brass barbels. Okay, so I just need leather scraps again for that. I had to grab a couple of raspberries, but that'll be easy as shit.
Peggy!
Get out of here. Yeet. Interesting. Fuck it. Punch a pig. Little fjord. Aha.
Locked on target.
Oh, missed him. Hi, Dolly. Welcome in. Hope your Thursday's going well. I will take the amber. Shinies! I want to touch the shiny! Alright, wanna go? I win, you lose. I will also take
the resin. Give me your life's blood. Forest child. Rah.
Oh, look, a big blue bitch.
No.
Get you in a second. I'll be with you momentarily. Oh, and you have our club. How cute. Bitch. LOL. Get stumped. I was just about to say, I haven't seen a piggy for a bit. You could use a little more skin. Piggy! Missed him! I know. Throws racks. Honestly. Okay, and down. Whoops, that's the wrong button. That was Diablo map button. On Xbox. Dungeon I haven't done here. Well, let's try to hit both. Tried to hit them both. Didn't quite work out, but. No, I need the Razzmargles. Get rid of those because Razzmargles. Excuse me, sorry, I need these. Where's the other one? I had another berry. Slower about filling this one in since it's just the one continent altogether. There's a dungeon. With a nice view, actually. And for whatever reason, I gotta mark it. The marking doesn't work with the controller. Sparkles, do I have it? Got enough. Think I need some more skin, though. So about line with this, kind of continue along that coast spot I haven't found. I haven't gotten this guy yet. Nice little basin there.
Ah.
resin, thank you. Alright, coastline. No bee. Sometimes there are bees there. Can use another pig. Pig, 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 piggy. Look, pigs! Piggy rock. Both of those hit that pig there. Fuck off, Larry. Yes, it is. Spank you. Oh, look, another piggy. Kind of a nice little hillside, too. Larry! Hitting weird, you fuck. That's better. That's better. Treasure! No treasure. Well then. Well then!
Interesting idea for that. Can make that an attempt to another attempt at playing around with doing something in these stone rings and make it a ship, sink it in and do it a ship as a shipyard. If I can. The shipyards. Just for, you know, booting around the island, not going off anywhere, but fishing trips and the like.
Hello, Bambi's father.
Yes, loot all the loot. Leave no chest unplundered. Yeah, I'm getting close to where I wanted to put, like, the house. A bigger build. Probably be the actual next build that I do before setting out for some of the smaller outpost ones, but it's good to kind of explore and mark the areas that I want to do. Get the realm primed and prepped. Remember, one of the other differences, aside from not having any of the additional modifiers on it being locked at just downing Ikthyr and the Elder, which is where Odheim's progress is at the moment, and being janky builds, Janksgaard is only played on Twitch with you guys on stream, whereas I will play Odheim off stream as well. I'll stream a lot of it. But... Surprise Polish! In the anus! Oh yeah, I think I wanted to build it kind of sitting there on top of that, spanning these two creeks, was the idea. Did I check these properly? I don't have room for that right now. There's another piggy. Oh, hi, Odin. Hail, all father. Hang on. Nil. I don't know if he's visible to you on stream, but he's right where my... Right below where my little crosshair is. And he poofed. I think that's one of the first times I've seen him with Jorgnaya here. So, that's a good sign of where I want to build the house. Odin blesses it. Oh, hi. You just finished punching the pig.
Hmm.
Missed. I missed. Trade. Tuck in here real quick. Eat a foods. Bitch! Not quite running into the swamp just yet. I want to explore and get the rest of this discovered and like start on some of the builds before I really start delving into the swamps of the continent. Words. Creek house is going to be the next one, because it's going to be a bigger kind of main house build, so we've got the initial foundation camp, put the map in there, obviously. Yep, I accidentally turned off auto pickup, I can tell. Rock! Kurt seeds! That sounds like there's a dungeon there. Yeah. Oh no, there's a little ruin. Shot me, you a-hole! I walked into that. Dick biscuit. Yeah, there might actually be a dungeon over there.
I'm in danger.
Yeah, not really, but appreciate the redeem. Hi, guys. There's a coffer there. Mark that. Whoop. Kapu. Treasure chest there. Fuck you. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
person. Any guardian of the piggies over there? Skin. Fuck you, Larry. Nobody likes you. Yep, it's a piggy rock. Piggy rock. Get a little knife skill. Gotcha. There was a third one. Where'd it go? Through the lag and the frames we carry on. Scoop around the bottom of there and continue that line. Luckily, Eichther is still up. Heard a dead boy. Oh, there he is. Probably at 20 on the fucking boar meats. Pinch between a small but amount. Top of this one? Nope. Are you a troll? I heard a little growly undertone to that.
I'd be hearing more though. I'm not. Alright, come on then. Nipsy, it's nice. Nips. Show me the nips. Hashtag free the nipple. Swamp runs on for a while here. It's nice. I'll have a chunk of swamp here to be exploring. That little bit I had to cross to get to the elder. On that sort of offshoot. I knew, look, copper. Kill these guys first, high. Missed them. Copper. All right, excuse me, I was marking stuff. Dick. Surf, fucking sourth pine. Trying to type around the cord for the controller. If you're wondering why it's a little weird and taking a minute. Oh look, a blue boy. I do remember checking on the seed before the update, where the seed thing is no longer work, and I'm going to have to do a more involved process to check them. There is a small area of plains at the very bottom of the continent. I'm going to be careful how close I get to that, because that's going to be a while. Oh, okay, a little small tight outpost. Bring me the resin, boys. You got a blue boy as your commander. Oh, you saw me. I was gonna try to switch the dagger and see if I could get a pounce on. By the archers. You guys actually use tactics. Here, leech.
Soggy bottom. Lol. Oh. Save me, Boosh.
Second. In a way that he shouldn't have.
Ah!
Mir, you shit. Doesn't look like it's a chest. Further swamp drop. I think it's a certain event. Copper. Well, frames. I think I'm getting towards the lower part. The plains are a little bit over here. I'll know once I see them. Surprised if there's Draugr villages around this area. How much swamp there is. Piggy! There's a lot of swamp down there. Leech. You just got leeched. Draugr. fucking locks. And then a big ass mountain on that end too.
Oh shit, that's a feeling.
Really don't want to try to fight him right now. Okay, so yeah, I found the bottom. Now would be an appropriate time for I'm in danger, because I gotta be really careful near the blades. That's a fueling village. And an outpost. That's bees in there, but I'm not even gonna risk marking that right now. Probably about as far as that'll go. A little bit of meadow wraparound. A little bit. And that's as far as that goes.
Quick second, hit a save.
A boof. And I do appreciate everybody coming and hanging out, even if you're just lurking. Lurk is still living for it. Hope, as always, that you're enjoying the content and finding it stimulating, satisfying to your kids. It's the point where we come here and play these games. And yeah, with over 3,000 hours and not slowing down at all, Valheim is very satisfying. Because I hear a feeling. And I really don't want to be near that village. That is death. Yugnar's not set up for that. Nice big kind of rolling meadow area. Oh look, more piggies. Take them out real quick. Piggy Rock. Nice. Okay, so yeah, I've got most of the actual continent kind of roughed out here. Which is good. Squawk!
Gusket is mine.
Piggy Rock. Also known as Boarstone, but kind of picked up Piggy Rock for my best friend, and for Janksgaard, I figured, you know, it makes sense. Yeah, I thought you were blue.
Sorry, man, I gotta go. I gotta map the rest of this, get back, put the map table down, and then eat some pizza and get ready for work.
A nest!
Copper. There's the merchant. So we're close by him.
Excuse me? was happening here. Thank you. I should have hit him. Stack that now.
Eh.
And my nose is itchy. Goddamn. I hate those fucking deep tissue itches. You gotta just like. Eh. Troll cave. How you doing, Big Sexy? Troll cave, exactly. Hope your Thursday's going well. Skull and Hubby Thursday. Actually, no, that wasn't terrible. As long as you don't go super far out, I can continue to run this and map it in. Nice. Never go wrong with banana bread. Got some banana bread at work today, dude. Up, down, I'm doing pretty good right now. Got a new job, I actually really like that. You know, it's been a bit of an adjustment period. It's kind of beating the shit in my hands a little bit because I've been mostly streaming for 3 years, but I dig it. Working in a metal heat treatment shop, so more or less a forge, suits me. Fucked. You and your house. That's a cairn. There's another boner. Hang on. Wrong button. Another troll hole? It is. Oh, that one has a troll in front of it. Trade blow for blow here. Oh! Didn't let me block that one for some reason. Yeah.
fucked up, but alright.
Fuck you, game. Come on. We're not with this shit.
A little bit of swamp up there.
There's another troll. Near him, Rawgwin. I'm a bit busy.
Stone. That's an interesting one. That's what I'm gonna call it. It's stone boat bone mass. I've never actually found that one before. It's a little kind of area to filter into the swamps. Forest fen.
Oh, that's a big brawl about to happen there. Nice shots, guys.
There's gonna be a tiny little bit left to eke out around that edge. And a closer swamp area to do. It looks like it's gonna be a little smaller, so closer and a little bit more contained. Something's killing piggies. Astrid. I was running. Marked. So we're good. That one marked. We're good. To do the actual build decoration stuff next time, just get back home with time constraints, but there will always be another episode with Valheim. Redirect. I'm coming. We only have a minute. Like, there's almost not the game, which will help. Get up, fucking, get out of my way, dear. Gentle meadow area here. And then I gotta sign off. So I was planning to raid out, but probably be jumping off just before she goes live, so here's a quick shout out for who we're gonna raid to. Badass shield sister and wonderful person in general.
might make it. I might make it. I'm almost there.
Rain isn't gonna help.
3, 2, 1. Eichthir.
It's another copper deposit. Don't have time to mark it.
At least let me get to camp. There's bees. Don't have time to mark them.
I'm like almost in sight of the damn camp.
I can do it!
That's the wrong button. Fuck! Get off me, piggy.
And poof, there.
Actually started, so we can actually do the raid. Perfect. In time to get back to the ship camp, which is absolutely perfect, my Threngir, because I need everyone to grab your shields, spears, axes, longbows, anything you might need. We're going raiding to support a fellow Viking. Not sure what she's doing tonight, but we're going to be there for support. All right, cool. And I actually got to fix everything. Awesome. Save. Log.
Tweet.
So thank you for coming and hanging out on Thursday, everybody. Hopefully, as always, the content was stimulating and satisfying to you. It's the point where we come here and play these games, and even if you just lurked, a lurk is still a lurve. I hope you're all ready now to raid, my Threngir. Everybody in the longboat, let's get going. Here we go on setting it up. And then I'm going to eat some pizza and get ready to go for work. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for some FPS Friday and some new features.
Cats! New features!